A man shoots 6 people in Plymouth, UK. The incident is very unusual. A mass shooting does not happen often in the UK. The man kills 2 people in a house. He kills 2 more people on the same street. Then he runs away to a nearby park. He kills 2 more people there. Then he kills himself. Officials say that it is not terrorism. Police must find out why the man has a gun. People are very surprised and sad. Hundreds of people meet near the place of the shootings on Friday. They light candles. They remember the 6 dead people.